300 euro, 400 euro.
300 euro?
Yeah.
For photo?
Yeah.
Today, video, we're going to kick off being in the market in Marrakech. So first time in the market in Marrakech, so let's go. Today, we're doing this with a tour group. So we've got a lot of people with us today. Ooh, look at this fountain. It is so hot. The alleys are starting getting smaller, so we're not seeing any more cars and mostly motorcycles and bikes, and the tour guide will say you're gonna see horses and donkey going through the alleyways. Those get smaller. Right now, we're about to enter right now.
Those are the windows I explained to you about in the bus. From within, you can look outside without being or recognized. But those are not musharabias. These windows were added to it. Because not the before window, it doesn't have this one. This is the third one. The most of the windows, they usually open Friday. Friday, which is the holy day in Islam. About the Muslims. That cats are very clean creatures. They always clean themselves, clean animals, and that is why most of the Moroccans let them inside their houses. They give them food, they take care of them. But dogs, on the other hand, you won't find much, because dogs, Islam says that dogs chase angels. An angel will never enter into a house in which there is a dog. But this is a small village.
It's your handle to the outdoors. We have the two locks and they made it inside. That is so cool. And now we're going, these alleyways are so small.
Bunun ondan çeşitli mi yok?
So beautiful in here so far. I'm gonna put my glasses back on. So beautiful. Crazy. The square. Yes. Did he say? I think he said like the dead square.
Pas plus.
Hein?
He's everywhere. We'll be having a little roll-up right here.
You see back at home like in Home Goods.
Pictures? Alright. We out of that section and are we in a different section? Those look like more handcraft, that I craft materials on that side. I was still in the crafting side of the market. They have so many beautiful authentic stuffs here. Look at these slippers. Look at this, is like the leather district.
Super cool.
Mm. They're making those slippers from scratch right there. So dope. Look at these jackets. Yo, walking in this side, you can smell like the leather. You can smell like the cow skin, like the sheep skin and the goat skin. It's so interesting. Now these are the baby shoes right here.
Spice, how to use it.
So it's now time to do some street food. So we're gonna get some street food now. Let's go. Alright, it said 2 euro. 1 euro, no more than 2 euro.
Oh, yeah.
No more than 2 euros for photos. Alright.
This is leather one. This is 300 euro, 400 euro.
300 euro?
Yeah.
For photo?
Yeah. What's up to women for henna? Henna, no henna.
No henna?
For henna, what's up to women? For henna, no henna. Okay.
It is so crowded and so busy over this section. So now we sit down and we're getting something to eat. So we stop at this restaurant, whatever this is. So this restaurant is something table. It's a real Moroccan restaurant. You're gonna find food here that only can be found in Marrakech. So we're gonna try the Marrakech cuisines, and the food, like he was saying, the tagine, whatever that is, the tagine that they have here.
Tangia.
Oh, Tangia, this is called Tangia. That they have here, it's only in Marrakech, and it takes like 4 hours to prepare. So we're really interested in trying that one. Can't wait to try out this food and bring you guys on a journey with us. So far we just got bread and olives. As I said, you can eat bread here at any restaurant all day. They give you as many bread as you want. So keep going, and I'm hot. Want something to drink? Relax. You can hear that nice music in the background. So smooth. My food came, and this is it. It's a popular Moroccan dish. Try this. Super sweet. Oh, that's mad sweet. So beef. So this tastes like beef, but it's super sweet with nuts and everything in it. Eat it with bread. Alright, so we're gonna try this. I'm gonna try this out. Oh god, I don't even know what the camera angle is at this one. So I'm gonna try this. Try this one. Oh my god. It's like a tambourine. Oh my god, it's so sweet. It's like a tambourine though. So after eating everything at this restaurant, I'm now full. I would say this food is like, the food is good, but the whole overall experience of everything, I'll just give it like probably like a 7-8 the most, but I'm not full. So we're gonna do a street food tour after this. So that's gonna be in another video, which is gonna be up here. You can check this out in the next link a couple days from now. All right, back on the walk again.
I wasn't walking.
Big open square. Yeah, a guy over there.
Hey, Shakira. Hello. Hey, Lady Gaga.
You said Lady Gaga?
Shakira.
Oh, I got a little hold on. American oil and this.
Hello. How are you?
So he's trying to get me take a picture with the monkey, but nah, I'm all set. I don't want to get scammed. They're going to bargain like a high price to take a picture of the monkey. It's okay. So I'm going to head over and do some street food video after this. So watch me as I continue exploring the market in Marrakech. See you guys later.